Shalom, my friends. It's wonderful being here at Temple Sinai. This congregation truly is a family of families. I'd like to share with you an insight from this week's Torah portion, and then a little bit about developments at the Temple. So first, the Torah portion. We're now reading in the book of Deuteronomy, the closing address of Moses to the Jewish people. And this is the second Torah portion where Moses is sharing the wisdom of 40 years together. It includes the Shema and the Via Hafta. Rabbi Larry Kushner offers this insight that the children of Israel were all asked to bring contributions voluntarily of the heart to help build the tabernacle. Some brought lengths of rope. Some brought wood for tent pegs. Some brought cloth. Some brought gold or silver or copper. And when everybody had made their contributions, they didn't quite see how it would all fit together. But when the tabernacle, the Mishkan, the place where God's presence would be, when the Mishkan was completed, nothing was left over. They had exactly the right amount. And they saw a place of beauty. And then together they said, Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Hear, O Israel, the Eternal our God, the Eternal is one. So this week, services will be just a little bit different. Instead of services on YouTube Live, we'll be doing Zoom services. All of the information is in this email. Why are we making the change? Because we're a family of families. And a service on Zoom will allow us from time to time to put aside the slides and for all of us to see one another, even for all of us to be able to see the chats. This is what Temple Sinai is all about. And that spirit as well. For those of you that haven't had a chance to participate in one of the meet and greets, these are times when I'm spending about an hour and a half with members of the congregation. We've had 10 so far, we have 10 more to go. And please, I encourage you, I invite you to sign up for one of the meet and greets. It's been marvelous getting to know everyone, and I'd like to get to know so many more people here at Temple Sinai. This congregation is truly a family of families. Shabbat Shalom.